can see all judges in the ring, in the main ring, for the championships. An announcement for the handlers participating in the championship junior fillies. Catalog numbers 188, 190, 193, 194, 198, and 204 to come to the collecting ring, please. Een oproep aan de begeleiders van de junior medis die meedingen naar het kampioenschap. Getalige nummers 188, 190, 193, 194, 198 en 204 om naar de voorring te komen. In de ring, ladies and gentlemen, four yearling fillies trying to get gold, silver or a bronze medal. This championship yearling fillies is sponsored by NK Arabians. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, papers have been handed in by our judges. And now it's waiting for the computer to do its work, put in the points, to see who is going to win bronze, silver and gold medal with the yearly fillies. This championship sponsored by NK Arabians. Nogmaals een oproep aan de begeleiders van de Junior Merries. Catalogus nummers 188, 190, 193, 194, 198 en 204 om naar de voorring te komen. An announcement for the handlers of the Junior Fillies participating in the championship. Catalog numbers 188, 190, 193, 194, 198 en 204 to come to the collecting ring, please. Ladies and gentlemen, points have been put into the computer. And the bronze medal winner of the Yearling Fillies at the Arabian Horse Weekend version 2019. The bronze medal goes to Masuda J, catalog number 178. Congratulations! And the silver medal. The silver medal goes to Dania 80, catalog number 176. And then the gold medal winner. Gold medal winner. Championship Yearling Fillies. HDM Bella Chow, catalog number 171. Congratulations. HDM Belachow, sire AJ Azam and Dam Rahafa Al Hawayer, bred by Arras de la Mar, Spain, and owned by Ashmanstad, United Arab Emirates. Congratulations with your golden Belachow. Sponsor, ladies and gentlemen, champion yearling fillies NK Arabian. Since 2003, No Fun and his family have imported some of the very finest Arabian horses to Jordan from around the world. Starting with One Vision, No Fun has, over the past few years, adapted and infused different bloodlines into the NK Arabians breeding program, and by doing this, has allowed the NK Arabians the different qualities and characteristics to combine the North American style of horse fused with the European and international style horse. They're not trendy, they've just adapted and bred a more complete horse, a horse that is able to compete anywhere in the world. In today's international show ring, it's so important each horse embodies the characteristics that are admirable to breeders and Arabian horse enthusiasts from all over the world. And with that said, NK Arabians is doing just that, breeding, showing and marketing world-class Arabian horses. Thank you very, very much for sponsoring this championship yearling fillies. En ladies and gentlemen, your applause for the golden Benna Chow, silver Dania 80 en bronze Mesuda.